some of the example related to conversion. Okay, so first thing, first problem, I going to convert the voltage source to current source. Okay, so what is the procedure to convert voltage to current source? So first, that formula is I is equal to V by R. Okay, in voltage source, resistance to be connected in series, isn't it? So I have to, now I have to convert this voltage source to current source. So I is equal to V by R. What is the thing? For 20, then value here 5. 20 divided by 5, answer is 4 amps. Now I am going to replace this voltage source with current source. Okay, so in here I am showing this arrow upward, isn't it? So what is the meaning? That is, the current flows is always from minus to plus. Okay, so I am showing here upward direction. If the symbol here is minus is upward and plus is downward, means you have to put the value, to put the arrow downward. Okay, so now then what in current source, what is the condition? You have to connect the resistance parallel, isn't it? So I am going to connect this resistance is connected in parallel across the current source. Okay, so this is the thing for converting voltage to current source. So second problem, we can see how to convert current source to voltage source. Okay, so in current source, I already told the resistance to be connected in parallel. Okay, now this is the current source. Now we are going to convert this to voltage source. What is the formula? V is equal to I into R. Okay, then this is the I value, this is R value. So you have to product this both. Then what is the thing? 13 into 3. What is the value? 39 volt. Okay. Now I am going to replace this current source by voltage source. So I am replacing by voltage source. Okay. So I am showing here minus to plus. Here the arrow is upward. Then what is the meaning? The current minus to plus. Okay. So I am showing this. Connecting this voltage source. Now in voltage source, what should I do? I have to connect this 3 ohm in series. Okay. So I am connecting this 3 volt in series. Okay, so this is the conversion for current source to voltage source. Okay, so similarly I will give some of the problems for doing practice work. Okay, that can be seen in next class. Okay, thank you.